Okay, here comes the creepy part. You see those hands moving? Yeah. That's it sounds like he has puke in his throat.
Very well.
Something, man. You gotta.
Now we can devour God together.
Great. So I messed up the first attack. Because literally the entire fight is you. Just spamming out. Like a dead animal. Well, it is a dead animal technically, but I didn't expect it to move like one. Oh, so close. Okay, what am I supposed to do in that situation, dude? I had 3 skulls getting sent at me every 0.5 seconds, dude. I understand this game does not want me to win at all. That's the meaning of Elden Ring. Not the meaning. That's what it wants. But, Nate, what am I supposed to do when I cannot, you know? Like, it's just railed him. Like, bro, really? launched 1,000 miles per hour, dude. Because I can't dodge them because they track. I don't know how that works. And then he just hops on the ground. I don't know. The first part works. The second part, not so much. Broke the puke out of your throat, poor.